most of the time when we have a dihybrid cross where we have two totally heterozygous individuals that we cross, like here it's dominant A, recessive A, dominant B, recessive B.